Hello, viewers. Welcome back to Shining Force CD. I want that. Isn't there another one? No? Okay. Well, looks like I can go straight up if I feel like it. Or I can split up. Probably come this way and then up and around. Take a little longer, but I'll get the treasure chest and I think it will just end better for everybody. They're just hanging onto the vines, waiting for their turn to move again. Excuse me. That was dumb. Climb down like one step. He's like, eh. Never mind. That guy's gonna come down though. Ooh, ow. That hurt a lot more than I thought it would. That didn't hurt at all. I'm gonna send him that way. Should kill him. Text message. Freeze to level 2. Keep an eye out on that mage. Power spear. Normally I would have him stand somewhere else, but you can keep an eye on Graham right there. And Randolph just kicking ass right there, by the way. Yeah, this should kill him. I'm gonna let Don get that treasure chest. Randolph seems like he's gonna be more useful battle-wise. Okay, now we're come back down. We got rid of the archer. That was the important thing. Excuse me. I am out of my cough medicine. Damn it. I'm going to be missing an awful lot. I'm glad he's here. Is he gonna climb down the mountain to come kill me? Defense not so great, I guess. Exactly how does a centaur climb down a vine? Very carefully. Ah. It's afraid of that. Ow. He is. He's coming down to kill me. Let's get rid of you. Two, defense by three. Nice. Can't reach. That's why we give everybody a medical herb. What we got? 500 gold. I don't need that. I don't know why you bypassed the wizard to hit me. Well, me being Luke. And he still doesn't have his next level weapon. Alright. I'm gonna get everybody healed up before we climb up the mountain. Well, not everybody needs healed. Excuse me. Keep coming down. Yeah, the land effect on the vines is much lower than I thought it would be. Alright, back up. I Bad move, buddy. Now hopefully I can get Randolph over there and kill it before it can cast a spell. I was hopeful. Level up for Luke. Yeah, HP 1, MP 1. Attack by 3 again. Defense by 3 again. That's like 3 or 4 levels in a row. He's got 3 to attack and defense. Let's save a little MP here. Defense by 1. Not great, but I'll take it. Two aren't being very aggressive. That mage was. Defense by 3. Now that's a good level. I will take that level. And you just waste a heal spell on yourself. While we continue to chip away at Lizard Man. Bishop weak. he will heal himself instead of the lizard man. Nope. No such luck. However, Bishop should not survive another round. Be a level up for you. One, two, attack one, quickness by one. Yeah, not bad. Aw, didn't get to kill the bishop. Darn. Now where the hell are you?
The Iron Soldiers have vanished. Did you defeat all those soldiers?
Uh-huh. Yes, we're the ones.
You've saved us. Our entire village would have been destroyed. We were hired to build Algum Fort, but that was our undoing. We were to be destroyed to keep the fort's weakness a secret.
If that's true, please help us. Tell us the fort's weakness.
I'm not sure if I should.
We're the Cypress Army. We've come to destroy Iron. To accomplish this, we must attack the fort.
In that case, I'd be glad to help. I've also a debt to repay to Iron. Allow me to join your group.
Road the Gladiator, joined with a shining force. And he does not have a pot on his head.
Rest yourselves in the village, then we'll depart. Do-do-do.
That means shopping. Bye. Yep, same stuff. Well, even though I already purchased it, I'm going to do some purchasing again, and then I'll just sell the other stuff, because I kind of, you know, want this. So I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Carry on.